The wind blows the tall grass on the prairie. On the North Dakota plains we call home. It seemed like nothing changed there but the weather. That all changed the day Mother left us. I was 8 and Bobby was just 5. I lost my best friend. Daddy lost his bride and I cried. Daddy, please don't drink again tonight. We promised not to fuss or fight. We need to know that everything's alright. Please don't cry. Don't drink again tonight. I tried to clean and cook like Mother showed me. I'd sing to little Bobby when he'd cry. We'd make believe that Mom was right there with us. It helped sometimes. At night, Dad would come home with a bottle. Pretty quick, we'd all sit down and eat. I'd hurry with the dishes, sit down and rub his feet, and watch the tears rolling down his cheeks. Daddy never raised his voice in anger. But they say a broken heart can find no rest. He'd drink himself to sleep, one hand on his good book, and Mother's picture resting on his chest. I'd say, Daddy, please don't drink again tonight. I'll sing and dance real pretty if you like. We need to know that everything's alright. Please don't cry. Don't drink again tonight. Sometimes I'd run away to the churchyard, lay down and cry right there on Mom's grave. I'd tell just how much I loved and missed her, and I'd pray. When he turned 40, the bankers came and took what was left. They put a little gravestone next to Mother's. Now Bobby's doing a stretch in Minnesota. In a drunken rage, he shot a man 4 times. Me, I paid the bills, dancing pretty for a time. And the prairie wind still blows in the tall grass as a lonely little girl somewhere prays.
Daddy, please don't drink again tonight. We promise not to fuss or fight. We need to know that everything's alright. Please don't cry. Don't drink again tonight. Don't drink again tonight. Don't drink again tonight.